The most wonderful time to record some voiceover. Let's record some voiceover. La, 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 la. I'm gonna have to wait a little bit on the voiceover. While I have a minute of not being able to record because of the jackhammer, which seems to be a daily occurrence when I want to record, a loud noise kicks up, that's voiceover. Let me try to explain what this is all about. This right here, me filming this. Something I've been thinking about on my own. And besides the overarching theme that I have as my channel description here on YouTube, that I want to get signed by Lenny and Larry's Cookie Company. Hey Lenny and Larry's, it's me, Matt Howell, remember? Give me a call. More deeper and more important underlying theme, I guess, would be me documenting my journey of life. Yeah, I know that still sounds pretty overarching, but just trying to become a voice actor, showing that process, trying to become a better communicator by vlogging and speaking, trying to become more creative, a better video editor by recording myself and producing these videos, and deep down as well, trying to inspire others through documenting my journey. If I can inspire one person or make one person laugh in any of these videos, then I consider that a success. So I guess that's what this is all about. Enough chatting, let's get down to some fun stuff now. Check this out, just got my package from Manly Bands. They are a ring company for men, wedding bands, and I got the sizer because I have no idea really what size I am for rings. Never had to get a ring before, but since I'm getting married in February, I am going to get a nice ring, but a manly ring at that. So let's size my finger. I found it, size 10. Boom, fits, can take it off, size 10. All right, Manly Bands, coming to order a ring from you soon. It is 5:15 p.m. and I just now received a voiceover revision request. I almost called it a day, but I'm gonna do it right now and get it done and out of the way. The sooner you get it back in, you don't only meet, but you exceed expectations and they'll keep coming back to you. So it's only a few short lines, so I'll give them a few different takes, send it back their way, and then call it a night. I have to go. You'll hear from me soon. If not, it's because I'm I have to go. You'll hear from me soon. If not, it's because I'm... And with that, I'm gonna call it a night. Thank you so much for watching. I am going to head off now to the even way more important part than getting my ring sized earlier today. I'm gonna head to the marriage boot camp. Yeah, that's right. We're taking a 5-week boot camp course, getting the breakdown on conflict resolution and all that kind of fun stuff. So going to hit that now. Thank you again for watching, and I'll catch you again here soon. We can get down.